I should be the next VDF COO because of a rich background dealing with people, products, new ideas, and carrying them forward to fruition.
Okay.